for most of their adult lives. But after Merlin Entertainments took over Shengfeng Ocean World in 2012, our journey begins at Shengfeng Ocean World Aquarium in Shanghai, China. Here, in the secluded bay of Kletsvik, where the cold temperatures are similar to those where beluga whales are found, little grey and little white will be free to swim in a large, open water environment, diving quiet and water temperature, so they are prepared to travel and acclimatise for their new environment. And devotion to little grey and little white means they are giving everything to the success of this project. We invite you to share this amazing journey, a journey that will see little grey and little white.